everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to the Shadows of Rose DLC. Right. That door's locked, can't go through there. Something in that workshop I've missed. Here as well. But I need to use the key on that door. So out here, through here, and then to the... Yes. Okay. I know where I'm going. No thanks. The mask is over there. Right, okay.
Is that the last mask?
It certainly looks like it. Right, you boys just stay there a second. There's a lot of them.
There must be more cores in here.
Yep. I had the same thought. No one up here. Ammo, thank you. Gunpowder. Excellent, that takes me back around there. Perfect. Over there. Must be able to... Can I hit it from this side? Maybe I need to hit it from the floor below. There we go. I think that was a good use of those supplies. Right, now I can get round here. Things. Right. Supplies, thank you. I will have them. Alright, that's this area clear. Horrible feeling that big guy's gonna pop up as soon as I get this mask, or he's gonna pop up and stop me from getting the mask. All right, cool.
Easy peasy.
Yeah, sure.
What now?
Oh shit. Have I lost the mask?
Where am I?
We're in prison. Stay calm. I'll help. Lower the barrel. Ah, there we go. Nice work, thank you. Next one. Deep Shadow. Yeah, I'm trying. What? Further. Close now. Okay. I don't know. Whoa, okay. That's the way I need to go out, okay. But anything around here? Do I still have the mask? I do still have the mask, okay, that's good. You did it, I did! Just about. All you.
I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
Cool. Right. Just for the sake of it, because bugger doing all that again. I'm not going to waste the white sage for now because it restores two spots and I've got two left, so we'll save it for now. Right, good, more stuff. Right. No, thanks, buddy. Now we can have you. Alright, cool. Back here now. Something in the opera hall I've missed. I'm not going to worry about that too much, I don't think. Almost time. Yeah, you know what, never mind. Almost time.
Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go.
Be careful.
I know.
All right, here we go. Golden mask.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
Oh, come on.
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
What is going on here?
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding!
Alright, I got it. Craftmaster, excellent. I don't know.
Well, look at you! So, so much fight here, that goes up. This is time to shake things up!
Shit, run! Fucking hell.
So easily stuffed out. I admire your tenacity. You
whoa! Can you calm the fuck down? Use it. Jesus. Whoa, yes! No, don't summon more! Asshole! You missed, thankfully. Oh, but, oh, thank Christ.
Useless creature. Such a disappointment. No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Whoa! Fucking hell. This Duke's a sore loser. Yeah. Honestly, it's a much better option than staying up there. Ooh, water. Oh no. This place again. Deeper stratum.
Stratum.
Yes. Deeper you go, harder to escape. Need to leave while you can.
I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it.
Stubborn.
Yeah, so?
So, let's get searching.
All right, then.
God, that boss battle was not fun.
I guess there's no going back now.
All right. Let's go find a typewriter if there is one around here. I know where the crystal is.
What's this?
That's not our mysterious Michael. Will you be my friend? No. Frankly, no. I've got enough friends. Are we going back to House Benefiento? Let's play.
I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell?
Oh yeah, they were your favourite toy as a baby. I remember now. We are. We're going back to the demon baby house. Something's not right.
What's wrong?
Someone's trying to block me. Yeah, we're in a completely different lift.
Okay, this is weird.
Yeah. Just looked tight. Ah, here we go. Right. That boss battle was a bit of a pain in the ass, so I'm going to end this episode here, have a little break, and then we'll crack on with this in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma later. This has been the Shadow of Rose DLC, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.